Much in Somerset County, the owner of a radio station is accused of trying to lure other men to rape a woman. State police say that Roger Wall hid a camera in the woman's bathroom at her home in Myersdale. Then they say he used nude photos of that woman and pretended to be her on a dating site where he allegedly solicited men to try to rape her. Wall is listed as the owner of the radio station WQZS. He is now facing several felony charges.